honey, you.
Wait, how does it?
Is that better? No?
Upon which I stand. And I came here to talk.
Hope
you understand. Green eyes, yeah, the spotlight shines upon you. How could anybody?
Okay, now we gotta go get Kathy and.
Is Sky overpowering? Is it? No?
Sounds like
yeah. You should know.
Remind me every day that I'm gay. I always forget.
You remind us.
Yourself anytime, and once we get started on this, then we can do some music, and it won't be me. I'm sorry. Hey, who said that? Hey, you know who said that? My brothers. They're in the back of the room. Where do they belong?
It was my dad who introduced.
I can stand up.
My love for singing and my love for harmonies. And as it turns out, these lyrics are really poignant, because if I needed him, he would come to me. He would swim the oceans to ease my pain. Oh, God. Hang on, everyone.
I needed you. Would you come to me? Would you come to me? For to ease my pain. If you needed me, I would come to you. I would swim the sea for to ease your pain.
For long and the and you'll miss sunrise if you close your eyes, and that would break my heart in two. If I needed you, would you come to me? Would you come to me for to ease my pain? If I needed you, would you come to me? Would you come to see for to ease my pain? Baby's with me now, since I showed her how to lay her lily hand in mine. Who could ill agree? She's a sight to see, treasure for the heart to find. If I needed you,
would you come to me? Would you come to me for to ease my pain? And if you needed me, I would come to you. I would swim the sea for to ease your pain.
Everybody celebrate Terry's 80th birthday. 30 years ago, I roasted Terry on his 50th birthday. And it was a lot of fun, and everybody had a good laugh at Terry's expense. So he asked me to do it again. But I was really reluctant at first because, you know, it was easy back then because Terry was pretty funny, but, you know, 30 years later, he's just kind of, you know, pathetic. So, but I agreed because Terry and Leanne have been my dear friends for over 40 years, and because I have my other dear friends at this table who have agreed to be my laugh track. They have to laugh at all my jokes, even if they aren't funny, and even if they don't get them. Because I don't want to be standing up here like Terry, dying a slow death. So, okay, y'all got your hearing aids turned up? Okay, good, okay. Well, Terry and Leanna and I met over 40 years ago when we all worked for Nelson Ball Paper Products. And Terry single-handedly kept that company afloat because he was such an extraordinary paper salesman. And that's a story he tells everybody anyway. I personally think his customers gave him orders just so he'd go away. But like all salesmen, Terry has the gift of gab. Yeah. Well, in his case, it's more of a curse, but you know, if you're on an airplane, the last person you want to sit next to is Terry. I mean, that man can talk, and talk, and talk, and talk. It makes him easy to pick out of a crowd, though. You know, you scan the group till you find two people talking, and if one of them looks like they're bored out of their mind, you know the other one's gonna be Terry. Yeah. Well, All those years ago, I could never look ahead this far and visualize one day being a senior. I mean, I always thought it would really suck to be a senior. Turns out it's not so bad. I'm like, yes, I'm a senior. Give me the discount. But Terry has slid right on by seniorhood He's now in that dreaded phase of life, elderly.
This one.
No one wants to be elderly. Seems like when you're elderly, everyone else is just waiting for you to fall down and break a hip. From elderly, it's just a hop, skip, and a jump to the final phase of life, decrepitude. Yep, it won't be long. We'll all be saying, oh, good old Terry. At least he can still sit up and take nourishment. Well, that's what he's got to look forward to. Okay, what was I gonna say? Oh, that's what, like they say, aging isn't for sissies. And Terry's had his share of health incidents lately. He's on so many medications now, his medicine cabinet is a walk-in closet. He's so old, when he goes to the doctor, they refer him to an archaeologist. I mean, that's old. But what's really amazing to me is that at age 80, Terry is still working. I know of only one other guy who's still working into his 80s. He's nuts too. But Terry has no choice now. He's got to keep working. He's got to pay for this shindig. But it's kind of nice for Leanna though, because Terry's on the road sometimes for days at a time, so she's got the house to herself. But and sometimes he drives like hundreds of miles in a day when he's working, but I don't really think he's working all that time. I think he's mostly wandering around parking lots because he can't remember where he parked his car. But, hey, driving, 80-year-old drivers, that's scary. I mean, elderly drivers are the ones crashing into the buildings because they get the gas pedal and the brake mixed up. They're the ones. Oh, Connie, would you hand me that folder that's sitting on, I forgot to bring that up. Would you bring that up to me, please? Elderly drivers are the ones driving 35 miles an hour on the freeway. Thank you. Elderly drivers are the ones driving for miles and miles with their turn signal on. Then they turn the other way. So to prevent some of that road rage that elderly drivers might provoke, I made something for Terry that he could hang in the rear window of his car to alert other drivers so maybe they'll cut him some slack and stay the hell out of his way. I don't know if you can see this from up here. We'll see. So see, you can't see, so you shouldn't be driving. Anyway, it's been a pleasure to help you celebrate. Happy birthday, Terry. And let's do this again in another 30 years, huh? He's a country guy. I'm an electronica music girl. So how do we bridge the gap there? Actually, I was able to introduce my dad to the Indigo Girls. And because of their amazing harmonies, Ryan and I are gonna sing an Indigo Girls song together.
I'm trying to tell you something about my life. Maybe give me insight between black and white. And the best thing you ever done for me is to help me take my life less seriously. It's only life after all, yeah. When darkness has a hunger that's insatiable, and lightness has a call that's hard to hear, and wrap my feet around me like a blanket. I sail my ship of safety till I sank it. I'm crawling on your shores. And I went to the doctor, I went to the mountains, I lured to the children, and I drank from the fountains.
There's more than one answer to these questions, pointing me in a crooked line. And the less I seek my source of some definitive,
closer I am to find, yeah. Closer I am to find, yeah. I went to see the doctor of philosophy with a poster of Rasputin and a beard down to his knees. He never did marry or see a big great movie. He graded my performance. He said he could see through me. I spent 4 years prostrate to the higher might. Got my paper and I was free. And I went to the doctor. I went to the mountains. I lured to the children. And I drank from the fountains.
There's more than one answer to these questions, pointing me in a crooked line. Unless I seek my source for some definitive,
closer I am to find, yeah. Closer I am to find, yeah.
I need a whistler. I'm not a whistler.
Thank you.
I stopped by the bar at 3 a.m. to seek solace in a bottle, or possibly a friend. I woke up with a headache, like my head against the board, twice as cloudy as I've been the night before. And I went in seeking clarity. And I went to the doctor, and I went to the mountains, and I looked to the children, and I drank from the fountains.
Yeah,
we go to the doctor. We go to the mountains.
We read up on the Bible. We stand up for the lookout. And there's more than one answer to these questions, pointing me in a crooked line. And the less I seek my source, some definitive, the closer I am to find. Yeah, the closer I am to find.
Those lyrics are wrong. I'm telling you, they're actually wrong.
Like morally wrong, or?
I mean, like printed wrong. So, oh well, it's okay.
My name's Steve, by the way. How are you all? I hope you've enjoyed the evening. Thank you, Terry, for such an awesome time. And Terry and Leanna have looked after us for the last week and a half. Feels like forever. Leanna, come on, you can be honest, we're all friends here. I think Terry and Leanna have had to listen to us, and Craig and Christy, up at the house. I'm too close to the mic. Okay. Playing songs, and Terry's asked us to do a song called Don't Let the Old Man In. Don't let the old man in. I wanna live me some more. Can't leave it up to him. He's knocking on my door. I knew all of my life that someday it would end. Get up and go outside. Don't let the old man in. Many moons I have lived. My body's weathered and worn. Ask yourself how old you'd be If you didn't know the day you were born, try to love on your wife and stay close to your friends. Toast each sunrise with wine. Don't let the old man in. Sing it with me. Many moons I have lived, my body's withered and worn. Ask yourself, how would you be if you didn't know the day you were born? When you rise up on this horse, you feel that cold bit of wind. Look out the window and smile. Don't let the old man in. Look out your window and smile. Don't let the old man in. Thank you. Now, you've seen all the kids. We had to have a 10-minute break in between because there's no way I'm going on stage after them. But I wrote a song for Terry. 'Not yet.' This is an original song that I wrote. And the way I wrote it was with the intention of writing on behalf of my beautiful wife, Jill, who's Terry's daughter. So this one's called 101. I just wanna ride in my car, drive the 101 back to you. Forget about the years in between, the faded dreams. You pick me up like you used to. No one ever told me time would move this fast. Memories might last, but they fade like old Polaroids behind dusty glass. Would you make it better like you used to? When you fit my hand inside your head, walk beside you, it might not ever be the same, but one thing remains true. Still a part of you. I don't want to wake up from this dream, find out beef. Run out of time, things to say. All of the words that don't confess the feelings that I have in my heart today. No one never told me time would move this fast. Thinking of a night. Look at you with daughter's eyes, with a few extra lights. Would you make it better like you used to? When you put my hand inside your hand, walk beside you. It might not ever be the same, but one thing remains true. I'm still a part of you. Would you make it better like you used to? When you put my hand inside your hand and walk beside you, it might not ever be the same, but one thing remains true. I'm still a part of you. I'm still a part of you. And you're a part of me too. I'm still a part of you. Terry, happy 80th birthday.
Used to spend my nights out in a bar room. Liquor was the only love I'd known. Then you rescued me, reaching for the bottle, and brought me back from being too far gone. Your is smooth as Tennessee whiskey. Your is sweet, strawberry wine.
We don't do it the same.
You're as warm as a glass of brandy, and the ice is stone on your love all the time. I look for love in all the same old places. Found the bottom of the bottle's always right. When you poured out your heart, I didn't waste it. Oh no, 'cause there's nothing like your love to get me. See, we're scared. Oh, it's sweet strawberry wine. You're as warm as the glass of brandy, and the ice is stone. You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. It's Tennessee whiskey.
Very slow one to go out.
It's Tennessee whiskey. You're as smooth. Tennessee whiskey. Tennessee whiskey.
You're squatting at the same time. It's impressive.
Tennessee whiskey.
Thank you. That's all for the goat, Papa. To 80 more, the goat. Thank you. Love you very much. To 80 more. 80 more. Thank you.
Well, we were all meant to go to this concert, actually, when we got back from America. But this is a Coldplay song. Oh, man. It's a big iPhone. That's better. Yeah.
That's fine. All right, let's give this a go.
This is Green Eyes.
Thank you very much.
All right. Well, I think we got one more song, I think. That's what we had planned anyway. So we're going to ask the rest of the family. So I'm changing accents just to confuse you. I'm talking
Special
Scottish just a little bit.
For Isaac. Come on.
Come on.
Zucko.
Come on. Come on, mate.
Isaac.
You can do it.
You can
do it, son.
Give me an applause for Isaac. Come on.
I can't do it, Captain. I don't have the power. All right. We got to work out who's singing on what mic, because there's like the Brady Bunch up here, plus one. Isn't there six of them? There's like seven of them up here. Just no, doesn't work. Yes.
We've been called the...
We might need a little rehearsal, because we're...
We've been called the songbirds
of our generation, by people who've heard
us.
That good. That's from Step Brothers,
that's
sorry.
A really
sorry.
Bad joke.
No one gets it. No one gets it.
So let's practice.
Where are the boys?
Let's practice this. Hang on. Okay. I want everyone speaking Australian before we leave. So that you can go out there and get a free beer off anyone you meet, all right? This is how you do it, all right? You say, g'day, everyone. These ladies over here worked it out earlier. I said to them, they said, g'day. And I said, oh, do you want a beer? Is your name Sheila? So, g'day.
G'day.
There was a lot of g'day on that one. There was a lot of that's the A, all right? So, g'day.
G'day. G'day. G'day, mate.
Make it short. Just punchy. G'day. All right. We'll just sing our song and then we'll go.
I don't know the lyrics very well, but we'll... Oh, you've got them. That's good. That's awesome. That helps.
We're trying to find the lyrics.
All right. This is a song by the Eagles called Lying Eyes. All right. Thank you very much. This is going to be...
City girls just seem to find out early how to open the doors that says a smile. Rich old man, she won't have to worry. She dressing up in lace, going in style. At night, the big old house gets lonely. I guess every form of refuge has its price. It breaks her heart to think her love is only given to a man with hands as cold as ice. So she tells him she must go out for the evening to visit an old friend who's feeling down.
Just in Kalama.
Words,
in Kalama.
He knows where she's going and she's leaving. She's headed for the cheating side of town.
We're ready, folks. Come on.
You can't hide your lying eyes.
What have you been eating?
And your smile is a dangerous sky. But by now you'd realize there ain't no way. The other side of town, a boy is waiting. The fiery eyes and dreams no one could steal. So she drives on through the night, anticipating. 'Cause it makes her feel the way she used to feel. So she rushes into his arms, they fall together. She
She whispers it's only for a while. She swears that soon she'll be coming back forever. She goes away and leaves him with a smile. Broke a string in your smile. Is a precious
love of my mouth.
You'd realize. Good on you, Callie.
What is the chords there?
Learn the chords, mate.
They know where to hide.
They know where to hide. Everybody, here we go. This is where we all sing.
You can't hide your lying eyes
in your smile is a thin disguise.
Don't look me in the eyes.
But by now you'd realize we know.
Enjoy the rest of your night.
Between all the photographs outside and the party indoors, you pulled it off. Look at all the people who love you. Look at all of those individuals that took time to come here and see you. Wish you happy birthday. What's that like looking past 80 years and seeing the family that you've built, the friends you've met and kept along with you? What a tremendous accomplishment for you. Happy birthday. Love you.